Who wants to spend the night with me? I'll pay you $1,000.
Seriously, I do! Me! It's me! I said it first!
And I raised my hand first!
Why aren't you in business? Do you want $1,000?
No, I don't need it.
A bum who doesn't need money?
I don't play games with spoiled girls.
Okay, well, you're just costing yourself money. How much do you want to do this?
Leave me alone, take any of my friends and just go.
What do I have to do to get you to come with me?
$3,000. Are you serious?
What do you care? Now, are you coming with me?
Give the money to my friends and I will ride with you for free.
The behavior of this bum really ticked me off. And it drew me in.
What? Seriously?
Yeah.
Okay. Wait, bum. Now, get in the car.
Thanks, Nicholas.
You're the best.
This sassy bum was only supposed to be a small part of my plan. But instead became the main character of my life. I'm Anna, and this is my love story.
So, the first you need to wash up, just a quick shower.
Okay, whatever you want, boss.
We don't have much time.
So, honey, who's this weirdo and where did you dig him up?
I want to educate my parents. They want me to marry some rich jerks.
Like always.
So, I'm gonna to bring dinner a real bum.
Dead bum.
Yes.
Girl, you kidding me?
No, I'm seriously.
But you have this...
Christian,
right.
Yes. He's just money back who won't let me go.